That's a big hole, guys. And I am not swimming in the Hudson River in November. So, how do you want to get across?
Maybe that crane still works.
Well, if you could get that from over there to over here, make the world a better place.
So the fossilized boat wasn't enough. Now you want to activate some pre-Columbian death trap machinery.
Pre-Columbian death trap machinery utilizes an entirely different principle.
Well, I don't see any controls on that crane. How can we get it to move? Hey, what about the slime tether?
Don't be timid.
Good idea.
Look at that. Rookie, move the crane.
All right, swing it around.
Almost. Work it over this way to cover the hole.
Bring it in. Almost there. Whoa! Great!
Yo! New guy!
Good work!
Heads up.
Oh! You all right?
What's with you? You know you only get paid if we live.
Recruit, you okay? Let's keep moving.
Careful, we don't wear helmets.
Guys, there's way too much dangerous debris falling in here. I've got to take Marine Ecto-8 out where it's safer.
Don't go too far, Ray. If we need you, we're gonna need you really fast.
Aye, aye, Z. Raise me on the horn if you need me.
Now he's Captain Ahab. Be careful, Ray.
Let's keep moving. We'll find a place where Ray can put in to get us later.
Check this joint out.
That's a $3 million view, even by Manhattan standards.
My apartment used to look like this.
Chandra's public architectural style ranged from federal to art deco. His personal tastes, however, obviously lean toward the Gozerian. Oh.
Now I see what they mean by early demise.
Doesn't sound good. There's an open door.
Hey, we know those guys.
Keep your shirt on. Somebody will show up.
Anybody?
Oh.
Aim high. On the right.
Man, sting.
Careful, we almost crossed the stream. Almost there. That explains why they attacked us in Times Square. They're gargoyles from Shandor buildings.
Gazebo would be tickled pink to know his old security system still works so long after he died.
Guys.
That's a lot of whatever they are.
By that chain.
Hey, you. You're up, buddy.
Okay, cadet. You first. I've got your back. This way. Quick! Did you know that historically hedge mazes are designed to conceal a secret shortcut?
Well, there's still one crank that works down there. Try using it to open the door.
Egon, Winston, can we get out of here?
Yeah. The door looks like it's connected to that crank. See if you can get it to turn.
Come on. Today.
Kid's onto something.
Wind the chain. That did it. The door's wide open. Get back up here. They're bringing some thunder! It is officially time for us to go.
Scooter, we need to go patrol. Yeah, that'll work.
I take it we're not welcome.
Yeah, there's a first. I'm gonna get us all name badges that say, "Hello, I'm not welcome." Or maybe t-shirts or coffee mugs. Alyssa, I see her.
You and me both. She's wearing just a simple terry cloth robe. And she's brought me coffee.
That's her, all right. Spitting image.
The resemblance is uncanny. This is Ivo Shandor's mother, painted in 1885.
Wait. What? Alyssa is a Shandor?
Why does this always happen to me? I meet a girl, she's crazy about me, but she always turns out to be some kind of unbelievable fixer-upper.
This is all making sense. Alyssa must have inadvertently triggered the mandala because she has Shandor blood.
She doesn't know it. When I did her profile, she told me she was adopted.
Some coincidence, huh?
You don't really believe this happened by accident?
No. Someone must have known and set this up.
The mayor did say that Peck personally recommended Alyssa to be the guest curator of the Gozer exhibit.
Once a Peck, always a Peck. Shandor must have employed hundreds of workers for years to build this place.
The supports are waterlogged, the mortar is decrepit, and the foundation is shattered. In purely physical terms, there's no way all this can still be standing.
You sound like you're surprised.
No, not really. It's beautiful in a horrific way.
Can't deny the pure genius of Shandor. It's a pity that it was all used for evil. If he would have just channeled some of it for good, the things he could have done.
All right, down in front.
Let's get a scan.
Dead? That's a powerful church, man.
That might explain how these structures are still standing.
Oh, yeah. Ethereal stability induced by sheer focused concentration of posthumous will. Unbelievable.
Yeah, right. Unbelievable. What's unbelievable is that you can still use that word in context. Time for us to go. Check this joint out.
Unless my sensory array is malfunctioning, that is definitely the place we're looking for.
Hey, where'd the caddy go? Yo, cool breeze. Come on out.
Peter, behind you.
No! Get back! Take your imaginary hands off me, man!
No, there's too many.
Egon! They got Egon! Bring him back here! Kid, help us!
Okay, you need to get to the others so they can help you. Please be careful. We don't know what we're dealing with yet. But it sounds big. When big things attack, it hurts.
Thank you.
Ah!
trapped in a dark place. Can barely move my arms. Can you find me?
I think you're getting closer to me. The sounds are getting louder. You know, I always did like you more than the others did. Keep looking, man! I've got to be around somewhere in here.
Thanks, man. I was seriously cramping up in there.
This is all looking a little familiar.
Ray would be giggling right now. This must be where all the mood slime came from. Look, they must have pumped it straight into the sewers from here. Let's go find Egon. Then we'll think about the finding people. What is this place? Shandor's cult was working some crazy experiments in here. There's blue slime, pink slime, yellow slime, but every ghost in here is coated with black slime. What's generating it all? Where's it all coming from? That's a whole lot of whatever. Run! Ow! the left! Incoming! Okay, here they come! Find some cover! Behind you!
Oh, man.
I'm hit! Need some help! Look out! Above you! How much slime you got in there, Ghost?
Stuff that really shows well on your review. I think you're really turning some heads back at headquarters.
Man, what are these spooks up to in here?
I get the whole mandala, immortality, and power thing, but what's up with all the slime signs? Ah, this island's got to be sitting directly on a cross-dimensional portal.
I think I hear you guys. Yes, that sounds like my equipment. You're getting close.
Egon, hang on. We're almost to you.
Thank you. This is going to reflect well on your performance review. In most cases, I find close proximity to mildew stimulating. That was a little much, though. Have you seen Venk?
Well, you know.
Have you looked for him?
Well, you know.
The meter seems to indicate that he's somewhere in this direction.
Multiple contacts!
I'm down! Help me! I said it before and I'll say it again!
Uh-oh. To the right! That was close. I'm slimed. This machinery indicates an astounding level of sophistication. Pure evil notwithstanding, evil Shandor was far ahead of his time. You know, I have to take my hat off to Shandor. This lab was built how many years ago? It's truly impressive. It's likely Shandor was the parapsychology expert of his time.
Stay in the light, Egon.
I'm trying, Winston.
Should we try to find Peter, or...?
They probably stashed him around here somewhere.
Help! Yo, little help!
Shh. I think I hear him.
Did somebody call a break?
Yep, that's Binkman, all right. Now, we're sure about this, right?
We need to be at full strength to shut down this node.
Way to go! I feel a momentum swing here in our favor. Get out there and find the Mandala node and shut it down. That should really piss someone off.
Hey, I got places to go, people to meet. Can we move out of here?
Great job, kid. Glad to hear Peter's okay.
What are they doing?
The readings are as big as those at the library when we crossed over. I think it's safe to assume that the machine they're working on was not built for a benign purpose. It's an orrery. A device typically used for predicting planetary alignment. In this case, it appears to actually be aligning dimensions.
I, for one, do not want the dimensions to align. Not this close to Christmas.
That would put a damper on the holidays.
How do we shut that thing down?
The motion of those devices seems to be generating some sort of energy. Hard to tell, though.
What if we tried locking those things down?
I can calculate 54 likely outcomes. We'd survive 3 of them.
That beats our usual odds.
Unfortunately, you're correct. Let's do it.
It looks like the movement of those spheres is stabilizing the interior structure. What if they stopped moving? So far, Gooby Island has been a slime tether amusement park. Why should that change now? Lock those spheres down, man! We gotta stop those balls from moving. I mean, you know what I mean.
See what's here.
You did. How come people smart enough to use science always try to take over the universe? Huh? Egon, Ray, anyone? Didn't think so.
Wait, those planets are aligning. I'm not so sure this is the safest course of action. I think we found the source of the black slime, Winston.
I wasn't that curious! The whole room's filling up! Get to higher ground!
All right, gentlemen, it's official. This was a bad idea.
has to be finished.
Ugh! The stench is horrible.
Smells like the Fulton Fish Market when they've got fish. Wait, I know that dumpster.
A putrid mass of hatred, bile, and anger.
Not exactly Mrs. Sunshine, is it?
This is the part where we do what we do. Hello, Inspector.
Yo! Get him in the eyes!
Here's eyes, rookie!
You know what we're doing? We've got to cut off his visor. Somebody chop some onions.
Giving me the evil eye, huh? Somewhere.
Statistically speaking, that's not entirely accurate.
Statistically speaking, we better hope it is.
Okay, fair enough. What about that inaccessible anterior nodule?
That glowing thing on his head? That is its head, isn't it?
I'm not sure that matters. How can we get to it?
Hey, Rook, run around and look delicious, will ya?
There it is. Concentrate your fire on that node.
Hit it right there. It doesn't like that at all. He's taking the bait. Why are you shooting everything but the glowy thing on its head? Our boy Evo Shandor didn't factor in that he was messing with the Ghostbusters. Ha ha ha!
Yeah, Pat made the same mistake. We're gonna have to have a long talk with him.
Don't forget that Peter's girlfriend is a Shandor.
I'm gonna have a very long talk with her.
You guys need to get down to the shore and fast! I don't know how much longer I can hold her. The whole island's sinking!
Ray, keep the motor running! We are coming at you fast! Peter, get out of there!
How was it? Was it cool? What did it look like? Did you get any samples? Did it have multiple eyes?
Shut up.
Oh, thank God you're here.
What's going on, Janine? Where's Alyssa?
She's gone. They took her. One minute everything was fine, the next it was chaos. Ghosts flying everywhere.
Janine, slow down. Start from the beginning.
Okay. Well, I was a little late this morning because one of the heels on my favorite pair of pumps broke and Lester's was out of my favorite tea. You know how I love my chamomile. Well, and...
Okay. Maybe not the beginning. Start where things went haywire around here.
Okay. Okay. Somebody jumped me from behind. And before I passed out, I heard Alyssa struggling and yelling, "No!" And the last thing I remember was the screams of the dead and damned echoing in my brain.
So either there was a mass escape from Rikers,
or someone shut down our containment grid again.
Again?
Just like Peck threatened to do.
It's funny. I always knew that Peck was a pencil-necked bureaucratic prick. But I never pegged him as an evil occultist.
But where did he take her?
And where are all the ghosts? 'Cause, no offense, but if all the ghosts we've ever caught just escaped, I'm clocking out.
Yeah, they would be awfully mad at us.
Exactly. It's generally a bad idea for the guards to hang out in the cell blocks just after a prison break.
This just in. As authorities continue to supervise the Thanksgiving evacuation of Manhattan, increasingly powerful tremors are rocking Central Park. The question is, where are the Ghostbusters?
Tell you what, kind of a nice day. Why don't we go to Central Park? Could round up some ghosts. Say the girl, get back in time for a nap.
Okay, the Ghostbusters ride again.